Hello YouTube, this is Benjamin Scott here. Today we're out in the woods to test fly this tool known as the Kylie. This is a hunting tool. It originated in Australia with the Aborigines, and they were able to take emu at ranges out to 40 to 60 meters. I paced out the distance between here and that sequoia stump, and it is actually a distance of 50 meters. So we're going to give it a test throw right over to there and see how she flies.
Now could you put back?